Super quick one here. I had this car on previously. It is a 5.3 turbo LS Mustang on a Terminator on pump ethanol with a TH400 XHD converter. I don't know what injectors or map sensor. It had a S475 cast wheel, and he upgraded to a billet S480, and it did pick up a bunch of power down below and up top, and it seemed to have better spool characteristics with the billet having a hitting full boost sooner and holding it longer. So check it out. Made about 800 ponies. The turbo, because this video I called it like the smokiest 700 horsepower Mustang ever, and it was his turbo was going bad or something. It was just showering clouds of oil smoke making 700 wheel. So now he upgraded turbo,